Hello, I'm gonna come back to episode 20. Alright, so what are we gonna do today? Let's do some vaults, I think. I have a bunch here that are undone. Come on, this garbage. Go away. Something up there.
Typhon's rage and corruption were powerful. But Phoenix slipped through his clutches. For now.
Another 50 yellow gems. This. Oh, hold on here. Is this the one that we couldn't get to? Yeah, like this one is super strange. Like it's surrounded by this red cloud that we can't get through. And like you can't get up there either. Like, can you? I don't know about this. Maybe we can fly over it, but I doubt it. Come on. I think like it goes all the way up. Look at this. I don't know how to get up there. Well, I'm gonna have to do something else then. This way, perhaps? Maybe that is the very last one that only unlocks when you have done all the other ones. That could be it. Huh. Chest. Something. Come on. Chest. Russia. There's something here. We could do this quest as well. This bureaucratic warfare, like killing the last lieutenant. I know where he is. And it's one of those harpies. Wow, you can do that. Oh, this. Peace. What do we need to do here? Get this here. Probably. We don't have any fire here. Oh, there. Do it like this. It should be doable, but right. Yeah. Not the intended way, but it worked anyway. Armor of the Unknown Wizard. Look at that. What is that? Heals 60% of a health shrunk reaching a new combo stage. It looks cool. But I don't know if that is super good. I mean, you don't reach it like a combo stage all the time, and I don't know. It doesn't seem super good. Well. And we have the vault here. Stop it. There is something here. Here. Smaller, another one. Where is the big one? Come on. Wow, finding these sometimes is really annoying. I can't do it. Sanctuary. It's cold. Like, we haven't been here? We have been here. Maybe not. Entrance. How the hell do we get in? Time this. Here either. There. Oh, a constellation challenge. We have to do that. A lot of those. Russia. Chest. Oh wow. Hold on, is this the liar? No. Chest. Chest. Stuck? No, I'm not stuck. Just find a thing, please. These are so annoying. Yes, chests. Russia. Well, let's do this vault and then let's do the constellation and the fresco. If you can find the entrance to this, which remains to be seen. I'm here. No. Like, what the hell? I don't know. Let's do another lap around the sea. Can we scarf it an arrow? Oh, we can. I don't know. Let's go to the other place. Let's do the fresco. That's it. A brochure. Yeah. Look at this. Oh, there's another vault here. No. Deadpool abilities. Oh my god. Alright, so what is this? This mess. Wait a minute. Oh, don't tell me that we have to place this like exactly. This could be difficult. Right. What? There's no way you can break all of this. I mean, there has to be a way to shut this off, right? Or are you supposed to do this, like, shutting one of them off at a time and, like, push one of them or... No, that's, like, too complicated. There has to be some simpler way. Yeah. Here's something. Oh. Maybe there's, like, a bunch of these. You can't do it with just one. No way. I don't think you can do it with two. No. Maybe you can block them with other stuff as well. What's that? Here. That's two. Two for the price of one. And this one, maybe you don't have to push or remove. Let's see if we can use this. I doubt it. I think it's gonna be destroyed. No, yeah. Oh, kinda. That is weird. That is very weird. No, you can't do it. Run. Can I do it with a big stone then? No. Nope, nope, nope. This should break. Maybe we can place it there, but that will we need to be able to move there. Come on. Okay, so two there. We need more of this. I don't know if there is any more. Hell. I guess we could use, we could push some, right? And like move them around it, like after we push this, the blocks, like the fresco blocks. That seems too difficult. Wait a minute. This should be on side. That won't work either. Or will it? Like this feels wrong, but I don't really know. What? What was that? That sound. This is wrong. This is a nightmare. Like this move. This one has to be here. And then we can, I think we're almost done here. That. Oh, we're almost done. Okay. We need to break. We need to break just this. Right. This doesn't matter anymore. This one was tricky. Not this one. Oh, damn. That and these two. Yeah, that's it. Wow, that was cool. That's two.
Every day, my wounds are as fresh as if they were newly opened. Grief is always new. It waits for you, sliding out from the shadows to wrap cold fingers around your heart.
Well, let's do the constellation.
I am the number.
Oh my god.
I am your world reaper.
Not again. Please. Oh, it's that little island. Right? Huh. What's that? Isn't there a boss encounter? Oh, so this is part of the puzzle. Yeah. Oh, come on.
Ah, the Argo. The legendary ship named after its builder, Argus. Athena inspired its magnificent design.
This.
Athena really wastes a lot of her wisdom on these mortals, doesn't she?
Or left. Seems kind of easy. Maybe. Come on. Roll down. Easy. But you can run with this? Wow. I never knew that. Done. That was free. I bet the last one is going to be a problem. Here it is. Is that easy? No. Oh, so we have, let's see, we have to mirror this tree. Right. Yeah. This one was very easy. Some of these constellation puzzles are pretty hard. There we go. Plus 10. Done here. think they are. Let's explore here a little bit. Oh, this one. I could probably take this one, to be honest. Let's try.
The gods fail this world, but I am perfection.
Oh my god, not again. Well, can't try that then. Let's try this one. So we can't do this vault because we don't know how to get through the red wall or the red cloud. We can't do this one because we can't find the entrance. But maybe you can do one of these two. And then we can go and kill the last lieutenant, perhaps. And that should be doable. The stamina potions are terrible. Hope this one is easy. So the last one that we had was very hard. Level 2. Arachnus web. This one feels familiar. Like, have I done this? I mean, I know that I haven't done it, but I may have tried it and like failed or something. Huh. Huh. And then what? Oh. There we go. And a checkpoint. So, how many chests do we have on this one? That is the goal, right? Like, there's always at least one chest, as far as I can remember. Pretty easy so far. Oh, wait a minute. The goal is gonna be over there. But then that is the chest. Right? Not to mess this up. Of course, as I say that, that is exactly what I do. This is a chest. A moonlit predator armor. There's an exit. There probably is the one on this. It seems like. Can we float over there? That kind of seems sketchy. Wow. That was not the intended way, I think. Okay. What's this? It's gonna go like all the way. Yeah, it is. Exactly. Oh, we need them here. I don't think we need a big block, do we? Maybe. But the rock block is gonna like split if we throw it down here. Pretty sure of that. Yeah. I don't think we need it. No. No! Oh my god. Oh, that's not it. Are you kidding me? What? That makes this more complicated. I think we have to redo it. We need this big block. Unfortunately. I think we need to begin with that. But how are we gonna get it down there? Like in one piece. Can get it here. Damn. I think we need to land like on this tin ledge here, and then like no, like yeah, like this. But least gonna break it. That's a problem. What? Maybe not if you drop it here. Yeah. Damn. Maybe it's enough anyway. Yeah. Oh, it is enough. Okay. Well, that's it then. Just need this. This is pretty easy. Okay. Got everything. I hope so at least. That was it. What about this one? Is that doable?
Only biding his time.
Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh. What is that? Is it Chimera, right? Yeah. Sneak. Yes, we can. Wow. That was easy. These are easier than minotaurs. Surprisingly enough. This is gonna be a level 2, I guess. Yeah, Ilus's spheres. Oh my god. What is this? This is near. I thought it was like the boulder things that you have to do like in a maze. Yeah, this. This could be difficult. These are usually difficult. Oh, we need it here. What's this? Oh. Catch it. Yeah. It seems very easy. For level 2, oh, there's a chest. Checkpoint. Okay, so we're gonna need these. I don't get them. Oh, this, yeah, like, I knew it, like, this is gonna be difficult. Was it the wrong one? Not right. We can do something with that one. What? Where do we need to get it? Oh wow, look at this. And this is gonna be hard. Let's try the other one. But the boat can't be up at the same time. Like, I think only one of these balls are like affected by the wind. But one won't be, right? Or will I? What did that do? Understand this. Come on. Of course. I mean, this one should be able to move with the current, I think. Yeah, yes. Oh. Okay, that was bad. That was weird. But I guess we have to begin with this one. No. Forgot about that. Stop. Done. Push it again, right? Yep. So I can probably just get over there like immediately after I get this here. What's happening? What was that? The camera just... this is gonna be an issue. Oh my god! What is happening? It's so annoying. This is so annoying. Wait a minute. Maybe do I need other one? Yeah, but that won't matter. That won't shut off the wind on this side, will it? Wait. Let's see. I don't think too bad. Oh my god. Not gonna do anything. Let's see. I mean, why would it? Okay, so I don't understand this at all. Can I get this on the platform? Oh my god. These ones are always the hardest ones. These vaults. This is harder than the 3-star one that we did like an episode ago. Safer to just move like this. What happens if you get this here? Nothing. Why is there a thing there? Why is this one so hard? Wait a minute. I mean, that doesn't seem right either. Do we need the other one here? To block the wind for the lightweight one? I mean, you can like summon new ones if we need later. We could try that. But that sounds... Maybe. Let's try that. Because I'm like running out of ideas here. It could be. So basically, we need to do this twice then, like both sides, if this is it. Okay, and this one starts to move. This has to be it. Huh. Okay. I mean, we can't lift this one, but I think if we place this one here, I think we can draw it to the other side if we stand there. Wow, okay. This has to be it. It's just like, it's hard to do it. There we go. There we go. Okay. Then what? Yeah, what is it gonna do here? Very careful here. Ah. And why did that happen? Why is that? This is very annoying. Oh. Having to redo it from the beginning, like, every time. One. What is this? What is this? This middle one. Like, is this a way back or what is it? There's something weird with this. That. Okay, so then we need to do. No, but we can. Wait a minute. We can't do this again. Oh my god, is this wrong? This be wrong. And like, there's no chest on this level either. Or did we get it? I don't see it. And this is a very strange level. Very strange. Exactly, is this? How do you spot? Oh, there it is, that chest. But I don't think we can. Like, if we push this again, we will remove the other one. The one that we have placed already. But that is the lightweight one. Or will it? Like, maybe it will spawn another one. Like, but there is a spawn point over there. But you need two of the light ones. Right? How else could you ever do this? You couldn't. This is so strange. We're gonna have to push a button and see what happens. I don't know what else we can do. Did that ruin it? I think it ruined it, right? It did, yeah. Like, so what do you do? You need two. What? And what is this for? So this is shut down now. And that is a chest up there. Well, let's redo it. Let's try something with the heavy one. It's crazy that this is so hard. There has to be a way to get this one across. So this makes this platform move. I just don't see like how that's ever gonna be helpful. I don't see this happening. You probably could get across the lightweight one here too, on this side. But that is not the problem here. And what is that? Is there a thing there? Will this... Maybe that will change the platform. The other one. No. Let's say that we can get the heavy one here. How will that help us? It won't. Right? I can't remember there is something up there. Like, other than the chest. Like, maybe you could get the hair one into the middle part. Could you? No. I mean, it is too heavy for the air currents, so you could never go over here. I am stumped on this one. What if we had put this lightweight one on the other one? You know, at the end? Is that it? Like, would that? That could be it. Let's see. Let's restart this. What do we need to do? This first. Oh, what a wait! We can get the heavy one. No, we can't. We cannot. Do this. I mean, we have to be on the right path at least with this, because it worked, right? It's just, yeah, there's obviously something wrong. What if we push this on the platform now? It's still not gonna matter, I think. Yeah. There's no way we can get it over here. So So why did that happen now? This is so annoying. How did I do it before? And this is a 2-star rating. Yeah, right. What? Oh. I don't understand this. Oh, I'm starting to hate this one. I don't know how I did it before. I'm never gonna be able to do it again, right? Wait a minute. Is it something with that updraft? Oh, wow. Look at that. Hmm. Come on. So, what the hell did I do to make it work? Did I go over immediately? Like, why? Why isn't it working anymore? I'm really starting to hate this one. There are a few of these walls that are super annoying, and this is one of them. This is definitely one of them. I don't know how I did it. This first one is easy. It couldn't be right that the other fan is affected by that stone. No, because I didn't touch it again. Like, I didn't remove it, did I? No. It just worked. I don't know what I did. Wow. I still don't know how I did that. Okay, so let's test the other one. Let's see what it will do. Any different? What is the point of this? Why is there a thing here? I have no idea what to do here. This is super frustrating at this point. Let's restart this one. What is the point of this platform? I guess we could push it to that thing, but what would that do? Like, nothing. That wouldn't, like, do anything useful. But we could try that. This side is completely meaningless, it feels like. Doesn't it? Huh. I mean, we could try this, but... No, it can't be something like that. And this doesn't do anything except lighting up the crystal. That's the only thing that this does. It doesn't like open up anything else. Wait a minute. Why is there a thing here? Can we get across the heavy one here? Like, seriously? Maybe we can. No, but like, how would that work? It doesn't work. It never will work. If he just had another lad one, this would be so easy to do. Yeah, okay, we can move it here, but what does that matter? Nothing. Right. Yeah, like you can't do that. You cannot do that. Like, once you know what this is, it's probably super simple. I mean, what is this button for? I mean, this has to be the end thing, right? But no, this has to be something else. This is the end thing. Wait a minute. Come on. This button will spawn another one. A light one. Right? It has to be that. But how do we activate it? Don't we need both of them to activate it? Makes no sense. Or do you activate it some other way? Is it some like hidden lever or something? Is that it? So we need to activate that. That's what we need to do. But how? Oh, maybe that is like the secret. That could be the secret or the chest. Wait a minute. Can you get another one across from... No, that can be it. Right. No, there isn't even one. This is a heavy. Like, what is this? Let's check what's up there. It's just a chest. Am I gonna have to look this up? I managed to do every single vault so far without having to look it up. But this one, I don't know. This one is just so weird. I mean, the fact that this heavy one starts on this side, I mean, if they're nice when they design this, that should mean that you should take this one to the left side, right? But I just don't see it happening. And this, like, what is the point of this? And let's say that we get this one to move somehow. And get this over here. Like, then what? Like, we're fucked anyway. It doesn't matter. What's down here? Nothing. I don't think it matters, like, in what order you put this. Was that just a crystal anyway? Wait a minute. that does another thing. Like, it turns this on. But once again, what needs to happen here, we need to activate this button. That is what needs to happen. So we can probably spawn in another one, another lightweight boulder. There's nothing. Absolutely nothing here. I hate this one. I have absolutely no idea how to do this. This seems impossible. This seems impossible. And I hate it. I hate it. Let's try taking up both of these on this side. I mean, this is not gonna do anything. What? Oh. Huh. I mean, this look to me. This looks like a complete dead end. This side, doesn't it? Like for both of them. It's just. We need, like, we need to activate that button. That is the problem here. If you could do that, like, we could do this. But I don't know how to activate the button. Let's think about this, like, really hard here. Like, we can get one over here, the light one. And we can put it here, like, in any of them. And that will light one of the crystals. And it will turn on the air here. And there is, like, a spawn point there as well. That spawn point, it has to be, like, another light boulder. Like, what else could it be? It absolutely has to be. We can deduct that we don't need the heavy one over here. We need another light one. But to get that one to spawn, we probably need to activate this. And I have no idea how to activate this. And that is the very strange part of this. I bet it's gonna be like something really, really stupid. That's gonna piss me off when I find out what it is. I know it. So this pad is useless. We can never get anything across here. This is just like a red herring. I mean, we could backtrack and see if there is something, but that doesn't seem right either. It can't be something like this. Like, what could we do like this? What's that? Oh, damn. No, it's not something like this. No way. I guess there is a slight chance that we could get this, the heavy one across the right side, but I don't see it. Good lord. And this one is a nightmare. And this is a 2-star only. But I had several 3-star walls that are easier than this. Way easier than this. It's so strange. And I hate this. This I hate. Yeah, I knew it. This is terrible to do. Like, seriously, I don't know, like, the 2 times that I have succeeded with this, like, I don't know how I did it. It just, like, sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. It is a little bit yank, I have to say it. A little bit yank. I have been on this level like the entire episode. It feels like, at least. So I need to block it completely? Wait a minute. No, but we still couldn't get another one across. I mean, we have to be on the right track here. We have to be, then we can get this here. That unlocks crystal and this draft. So how in the fuck did we unlock the last spawn? I hate this. But why is this locked? There has to be a hidden trigger. Like, it has to be. That's the only thing that I can think of. A hidden trigger for the button to activate that. That was a bit strange. Like, what is that for? Like, if we jump down there, do we die? Probably. Yeah. No, we don't. But we can't get down there. This is beyond frustrating. It doesn't seem to do anything different, like, no matter which one you put in. But what is that? Like, that is strange. There is like a hole there. You can't even shoot there. Huh! I'm gonna be here forever and ever and ever. And this is gonna be a 10-hour episode. This is so fucking disappointing. So disappointing. I can't do this. I can't do this. I'm losing all hope here. All hope. It's gone. I mean, would that make a that wouldn't make a difference? Would it? Oh my god, I know what it is. I fucking know what it is. Oh my god. You can strike the heavy ones. Like with a golf club, with a hammer. You can do that. And get it over like tiny gaps. That's it. Oh my god. No, but the reason that I don't remember this is this technique that you need to use here is very rare. I think I only used like once or maybe twice before. That's why I don't remember it. And that is so annoying. Oh my god. But that's it. 100%. I mean, it's still gonna be hard to do. Yeah, that's it. Wow. Wow. And I wonder if I tried to do this done before and I failed. I think I have tried this before. Like way back in one episode. I may have tried this. But I gave up because it was too hard. Thank you. better believe that. Oh my god, we're almost done, I think. Look at this. The golf technique. Can't ever forget it. Stop, stop, stop. Wow. This was a nightmare. Wow. Oh, are you kidding me? This was just to spawn a little wooden box if you didn't have the Phoenix statue. Are you kidding me? Well, I still have this to do. Hopefully I won't die here. Wow. Breastplate of the Thunderer. Is that the only chest? I think so. I can't believe like how long this took. Yes, because I couldn't remember bundle technique. We are done. Wow. Oh, we did something. Huh. I absolutely hate these fucking pictures that other people take and like they are in the way to click on stuff. It's incredibly stupid. What did we do?
Any electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
Did this one. Okay. Undertaker. Oh, it's done. Look at the axe. We done with everything? Complete all objectives in Hard Walls of Tartarus. That becomes Phoenix. Collect all molten fragments from chests in Walls of Tartarus Arena. 5 out of 10. Oh, look at the rewards for that one. Wow. Seven out of 10. Huh. Look at that. How the X is this? Legendary Guardian's Axe. Russia plus 3. And is that a level up? It may be. Yes, it is. Garden access. Looks good. Best. So why do I have this selected? What? I don't like the axe. I don't think I'm ever gonna use the axe, like, since I got the hammer and then we use it. Well, here's what we're gonna call it. If you like this, please leave a like and a comment and subscribe. And thank you for watching. Bye bye.